Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and we're going to play some American Truck Simulator today. We're on the Fresh Start profile. We just bought this truck in the last episode. I believe it was episode 10. We're going here to pick up a load of pallets. We're on Montrose. We're going to use our own trailer, but it teleported it back to the home base, which is Colorado Springs. So I found this load going from Montrose to Colorado Springs. So we'll just take this. It's a load of empty pallets. The truck is DDC 379. Got the M14 Cummins in it and 13 speed. Crooked as hell. Alright, we're loaded up. 242 miles, 5 hours. That's what it says it takes to get there. So let's get the hell on the road. Get out of Montrose. Taco Kingdom. So I'm going to make it a right turn here at the old stop sign. This should be a pretty straightforward trip. We got almost 5 grand, so we got enough to pay the bank payment. World's longest lights in this town, I'm telling you, man. I didn't think we was gonna make that light, and that's the reason I was going slow. Dude, I didn't do too much customization for the truck just because I didn't have very much money. I had to trade the old Mac in on it. Traded a Mack truck and about $56,000. And it's 9:19 or 9:13 a.m. so should be good around. Our ETA is set for 2 p.m. on Tuesday and it's 9:15 p.m. on Wednesday or Tuesday. I chick is pushing a baby stroller through the parking lot back there. It's pretty interesting. It's a pretty quiet truck on the inside. The outside is just... it's growling. Oh, that's gonna slow our ass down. Cannonball off the fucking bridge. That'd be a hell of a cannonball. My luck, I'd do the belly flop. Watch out for them deer. This chair, though, I'm gonna have to tell him to put another one in. This one's too damn noisy. What are they doing in that damn chair? I don't know who recorded this shit, but dude, if your chair really sounds like that, I feel sorry for you, man. I'd be chunking that bitch out. Set my ass on a bucket. Citadel Drive coming through. We driving this bitch. Screwing around, we got money we need to make. Let's take another loan out the bank and just get fuel. Truck is hauling ass down through here. He slows the way to hell down going around those curves though. Scared me. I was like, what the hell did I do wrong this time? The fuck? You son of a trucking bitch. Clean and green, buddy. Clean and green. Keep an eye out for those cops now. You see one jump up and down, point and yell. Damn, I caught it right on that truck's ass. That fucking Cheers gotta go, man. Road wasn't even bumpy. Hit a little bump and it bounces for days. Watch out for them deer again, you know, the damn desert deer. Mean. Got a booger hanging up its nose or what? I'm gonna turn the air conditioner down. My bows are sweaty. I'm doing pretty damn good with the company so far. We're a long ways away from that 379, that Pinga 379. That's our ultimate goal. Tricked out. Nothing but the best. Close to around 300,000 when it's all said and done. There, one more mile. We're not gonna go with a quiet car that I'm fucking going. Sit there if you please. There she is, the first load. Miles, 5 hours, 51 minutes, 46 gallons of fuel consumed. We got $4,411 off that run. Not bad. And we're level 9. So, hope you guys enjoyed. But until next time, you know what to do.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.